Hello everybody, welcome back. I am the Ginger Ninja 1251, also known as Marlo, and welcome to a train simulator review. Okay, so today I'm going to be looking at the X Digital Traction Now Enhanced Steam Sound Supreme Bully Light Pacific.
Oh, it is a good pack.
Oh, very good. So what we're currently looking at is some with basically I've got all of the locos out on the route. This is the West Somerset Railway Steam Sound Supreme version. So what we've got is we've got all of the engines in the route. They all have beautiful particle effects, I must say. We're going to drive one in a second, but they are amazing. They're all broken. Well, air quotes broken, because I needed to save my frame rate. So we've got Swanage. They all come in golden, with the golden arrow headboard as well. I will show you that later. It's on another engine. So you get Swanage. Squadron in British Railways mid livery, so in the late with the late crest, and then you also get 92 Squadron in British Railways Sunshine livery, so in but the British Railway logoing on the tender and British Railway numbering. You also get 257 Squadron number 34072 in British Railways livery, and you also get Manston, which is from the Swanage Railway, if I remember rightly. I've used just the basic tender for all of them. I'm pretty sure they all come with other tenders. Over here, we have, starting from this side, we've got Winston Churchill in its lovely, lovely British Railways livery. We also have Wadebridge and Tangmere, which has the air pump. I'm assuming that's the air pump anyway. So this is Tangmere in preserved state. I think this is its first one, because it also comes with two other states for mainline running.
So that's its original state.
Here we have our service for today. On platform one, we've got Blackmore Vale in Sunshine livery again, but with the Southern Pender. The Southern livery on the tender, and I've also put the Golden Arrow version of the Blackmore Vale down. With that, you get, but it's basically that headboard with the flags and the giant arrows on the side, and then you can put your head goes on around that. That goes for all engines. With this one, it's got, they all come with the discs and the lamps that light up. So we'll get into here, plug it into forwards. This is the reverser, what's on S and W. Cylinders, we'll have them open. I'm just trying to make sure, just open the fire. So it's a three-cylinder locomotive, as you can see by the cylinder drains. You've got one on the left, one on the right, and one in the middle. I've put it with the West Somerset coaches for a short train up to Crookham Heathfield. In the cab, it's pretty nice controls. You've got the regulator, brakes, reverser, cylinders, sander, blower, whistle, and then your injectors, which phase through the platform, and we operate the live injector. It works like that. And then there's also the little beautiful feature of the little drips. We drip every so often. Right, so what we need to do, stick our heads out the window. Right, we've now got the signal, and everyone's on. That into running, and I think we can shut the little injector. So it's got a whistle. I can't remember if there are different whistle variants. And you've got your whistle and your spacebar. and then you've got your whistle on the B key. Which is a couple of variants, so let's get started. Okay, so we're now coming up on Crookham Hayfield. Hopefully we're going into the correct platform. Yep. Is that... Oh, okay. So the train, AWS on this train actually does work. But as you can see from the shots, it's got beautiful particle effects. And it's actually got amazing sounds recorded from the real things. Beautiful sounds, beautiful particles, it's really good. I think Black Morphell and 92 Squadron are my favourite because of their liveries. Just beautiful liveries. And on the other side, we have Tangmere, but the mainline version, with the high intensity disc lamp. And on the other end we have it's also got its 2015 mainline tender, and on the other end is another version of Changmin. So yeah, there we are. This is the mainline version of Tangmere without the high intensity headlamp. It's got the warning stickers. I think that's the only modification apart from the tender, which is the 2015 mainline tender that comes with the pack.